know, basically, you know, the second you start working, then you start to see it. So, since there was a submission,
like, you extending away is the problem.
Right.
That's what applies to the submission. Right. Yeah, that arch. It's the same with the lock.
Yeah.
It's separation. Arm locks, everything's the same.
Right.
So, as soon as you catch me, let's say I'm here, and you sit up and you grab my neck for a grab.
It was a joke. So, the first step, of course, is like, especially if I'm early and I can keep my head out early, like maybe I push the chest a little bit and I pop my head to the center, then that's great for me.
Like, especially just keeping my head in the center. Like, you go around my neck.
If I just keep my head in your chest, there's no guillotine.
Right.
You know, like,
by definition, you need my head out of your body.
Yeah, you need my side.
So now,
if you go for the guillotine, let's say you uncross, you sit all the way up, right?
Yeah, come all the way up to your hands, scoot back a little bit first.
Yeah,
there you go, and then you catch. The very first thing I want to do is throw my arm over and catch the wrist, right?
Yep.
Just like before. And now when I throw my arm over, I want to bite the neck, because that's like that with the bend of my bicep and forearm, right? And then I'm going to search your eyes a little bit. And now, once we end up here, the more you try to finish me, the more I drive in, like, taking my knees off the mat. And you see how it kind of applies a choke to you?
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So basically, like...
So you're trying to cinch that as quick as you can, so...
Yeah.
Put pressure on my...
Put pressure on my neck.
Yeah.
Because you're holding the guillotine, your shoulder is going to be up and pressing into your throat. So you're basically, it's almost like, okay, triangle. So your arm trying to be yourself by doing this and trying to cinch me. But the timing is key, right? So if you're on top, boom. So for the guillotine, normally, you know, if your posture is broken down a little bit, you're always going to be more susceptible to it. And you'll know when the person starts sitting up like this, if they want to guillotine.
Yeah.
If you put your head on my chest right now, you're like in front of my arm, you know, like that, then I can never guillotine.
Huh?
I can't get it.
Oh, thanks. I'm going to switch my arm.
If your guard is open, like if it's any kind of open situation, time I pass the half guard, I do try to hug the neck and just grip control. And a lot of the time, because, you know, in the half guard, especially the person has to be on their side, you want to be hugging the neck, so it really pushes their head back.
Yeah.
So it's hard for them to play with the side. It's still pretty high on both their heads, and that's easier for you to turn. And you know, same idea before, like if you go back in a step, when you're going to catch my arm, you need to be able to grab my wrist. More, right? If I keep my hand on your bicep, like there's no wrist grab. So even if you're over and you're in that position, go for it.